Uh-huh. Here you go. We're going to go look at section. Anita, hi. Hi, Leah. Hi, Ted. Hi, Gail. Oh my gosh. Hi, guys. Hi, David. Hi, Kim. Heart, 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 heart. Oh my God, I'm going to cry. Hi, Monica. Unless you're gone. Annette, yeah, keep going all the way around the corner. Thank you. So for anyone that's new, we're just doing a preview of what we're showing tonight, but we're also taking special requests. So if you want to see something in particular, think about it and request it, and after the baby section, we will be showing it. Whatever you want. This song is like, oh my gosh. As I'm sitting here looking at my baby. That was emotional. Stop.
Are you crying? I just saw my grandbaby, and I'm having these memories of him being, and all my kids being that little, and... And he's standing in front of me, and I'm like watching, looking at you all grown up.
I'm sorry.
I'm like having trouble composing myself right now.
All right, deep breath.
Hi guys, welcome to our Wednesday live, and good Lord, and it's live, and I can't like freaking blah. So tonight we're going to talk about Sandella's. It's a business down the street. It's one of our neighbors. Breathe. And we're also going to talk about the Bella and Danny project. And unfortunately, both of them can't be here tonight. So you've got me talking about it, and I'm just a mess right now. So welcome. Anyway, let's start with the Bella and Danny project, because that's super important. The Bella and Danny Project is one of the charities that we're supporting, one of the six charities that we're rotating through until February, and they are about human trafficking, and it is a huge issue. Did you know Super Bowl was the number one, what is it?
Child trafficking?
Yeah, child trafficking event.
Yeah, I think I heard that before.
It's crazy.
Yeah.
So, long story short, I'm going to show you the video that they had sent us prior so you can see the girls talk about it. Anyway, they're all about bringing women who have had issues with or have had gone through the trafficking process, and they're trying to get them back on their feet and back into society. So, let me show you this little video. I'm doing a terrible job about talking about it. I'm like, I just need to breathe. So here we go.
Hi, I'm Bella.
And I'm Danny.
And together we have a nonprofit organization called the Bella and Danny Project. As not many know, Florida is ranked number 3 in the country, and Orlando was one of the top 3 major cities for human trafficking. In 2017, we helped one survivor and realized that this was something worth investing in. In 2018, we started the Danny and Bella Project and provided these women and their families Christmas gifts and school supplies and helped them transition into a more stable and healthier lifestyle. These women have names and families, just like you and me. If you're watching this, I hope it encourages you to make your own difference.
Do what?
Yeah, try to hold it steady because they're running.
Should I show it again?
There you go.
Let's try show it again.
Hi, I'm Bella.
And I'm Danny.
And together we have a nonprofit organization called the Bella and Danny Project. As not many know, Florida is ranked number 3 in the country, and Orlando was one of the top 3 major cities for human trafficking. In 2017, we helped one survivor and realized that this was something worth investing in. In 2018, we started the Danny and Bella Project and provided these women and their families Christmas gifts and school supplies and helped them transition into a more stable and healthier lifestyle. These women have names and families, just like you and me. If you're watching this, I hope it encourages you to make your own difference.
Okay, so this is the non-for-profit that we are supporting this evening, and we have not raised our prices. We haven't done anything differently, but we are giving a portion of our sales tonight to this organization, and we're hoping that you can make a difference this evening by helping us help them. So that is the charity we're supporting, and now I'd like to talk about the business that we're spotlighting. So I have this other little video, and it is about Sandella's, and this is the basket that she has generously donated to our raffle. So you want to get on there and comment. And if you don't know how this works and you're brand new, let me just talk to you about that real quick. So on my super pretty paper that looks so professional with my big ass smiley face. Anyway, to win a prize, all you have to do is comment. It's super easy. You just comment, and it's like a big wheel of fortune. I've said it a million times before, but if you're brand new, if you're old, you're going to have to hear it again. If you're brand new, you're hearing it for the first time. But so comment, and we spin through those names, and then you get to win a prize. And we've seen brand new people win. We've seen people who've won several times, Gail Hara, and then we've seen, but just comment, and it helps us. It boosts our post organically. So you're helping us as a small business, but you're also giving yourself an opportunity to win a really decent prize. And this is one of the coolest prizes that we've actually had during one of our lives, and it's from Sandela's. It's an $85 value. So comment. Let's do it. And then I have two other prizes as well. And these will be done at the end of our live. So I have a Thanksgiving one, and then I have this with a cute bag from Primitives by Kathy, and it has a necklace inside. Alrighty. So now we're going to talk about Sandela's. I'm going to show you a quick little video. Again, bear with me. I'm doing my best. And this is my video, so you can see it.
Welcome to Sandela's.
Still?
It was working fine. You know what?
What you show?
909.
Hi, how are you?
New Haven Avenue.
Mm-hmm.
Right down this corridor. Show you this beautiful shop, and I'll see you guys in a second. So they have men's legs. She has everything. One of her favorites is Jack Black. So if you're looking for that unique gift for a man, this is the place to go. You don't have to go to those big department stores that have all the money and they can afford to stay in business. Support your small business and come out and shop local. Look, bath bombs, how cute are those for stocking stuffers?
Super cute.
You can see they're right on the street front. Seasonal products. She has such a fabulous selection.
Are you dizzy yet? I tried to go slow.
Big store.
Remember, I've been with the
so
baby for
Christmas
2 days.
Gifts. Have a great selection of fragrances for the home and for the body. She also carries teas.
Oh, someone's on our website.
Cute slippers, aroma beads. Look at this beautiful selection of soap. Now we're going to walk to the other side of the store and see what other goodies she has. And we're going to say hello again. These are the beautiful faces you'll see when you come over and shop at Sandela's. Look at this, how fun. Because we're doing baby tonight, this is something I really wanted to show you because she has a beautiful baby section as well. And one thing that I love about her baby section is she hand makes blankets and booties and these beautiful little bonnets. So I hope you liked our little tour of Sandella's. And I hope that you will come down to downtown, support small, and shop your little hearts out. Alrighty. Thank you all. And see you downtown soon. Bye, ladies.
Have a good day.
Okay, so that was Sandella's. Sorry, I didn't realize I was going so fast through the store. I thought I was going really, really slow, but they have such a huge selection of home and body fragrances and men, women, baby. Like, you can find anything you want there. And Ricky T is going to be playing down there. I think he wrote which day. I think it's Saturday.
Noon.
Yep, so go down and listen to some cool music and say hello. So they've been 23 years in business. They have masks required. They're doing everything to conform to COVID. They have the sanitizer there. Use your own pens. So it's very safe to shop there. There's arrows pointing which directions, and all the employees are wearing masks, and people do their own credit cards, and they have sterilizing stations all throughout Sandella's. So it's safe to shop there. And then their bath and body home fragrances. They have farmhouse fresh body products where they're almost all organic, paraben free, and they also rescue animals, so they're cruelty free. Jack Black, Caswell Massey, Archipelago, men's and ladies, extensive men's lines, and Noodle Boo. What a cute name, Noodle Boo, for a baby line. And if you look on our little ad that we did, you'll see the cute little names that are on there. Also, Sandella's is doing a monthly raffle right now. So monthly, for every $10 you spend, they're going to give you a raffle ticket. And every month, they're going to do a raffle. So you guys need to come downtown and support us. And quit shopping on Amazon, damn it. They have enough. Share with the little guys, and especially tonight, so we can help support the Bella and Danny project. It's a big deal. So anyway,
I'm sorry, I buy so much from Amazon.
Damn it, Kevin. Anyway, so with that being said, let's do some shopping, okay? Do what?
I hold an iPad still.
Oh.
It's blurry, but it doesn't. It goes in and out like it's almost like.
I'm holding the iPad perfectly still, so.
I think it might be, the internet.
Okay, let's go. We're going shopping. So tonight we're going to show baby. And one of the things I did want to tell you is that once we're done with baby, because I know all of you don't want to shop baby. I get it. I don't know why you wouldn't, because I love baby. But I know you're all not all about baby. So we have requests. So put a request on something you want to see, and I'll gladly show it to you because I want to help support this organization really badly. So let's do some shopping, shall we? Shall we? Do I need to start? We'll start with the baby boy section because we started with baby girl on Friday, and I don't think we showed all the baby boy. So let's see what we've got. Clothes-wise, we've got... How cute is this? Little Champ, 6 to 9 months, BBY, $34.99. How's that showing up?
They're walking, so it's a little hard. But...
Yeah, it's just a little bit of a lag. Hold on.
It is?
Yeah, just normal, like, lag time.
Okay,
it's
so...
It's showing up. You can see it.
As I'm showing you product, if there's something you see that you like, just say sold and give me that item number. These item numbers that I wrote on these beautiful post-it notes that are all over the store, like someone just vomited them. They went bleh, bleh, all over. So write the item number, write sold, so we know we've got a sale. And hopefully we'll sell a bunch. Anyway, so this is my start. Next I have, and I have two of those. Next I have this adorable little one. This is Rookie, 6 to 9 months. BBY, $35.24.99. BBY, $35.24.99. just adorable. If you know this, this is by Mud Pie. And this the quality of this stuff, when you wash it, it looks beautiful. It comes out, it's not like Walmart. Walmart has enough money too, by the way. Anyway, long story short, you wash it and it comes out looking just like this. It doesn't come out like this. It's gorgeous. Next I have Rookie BB 6-9, BBY 36-24.99. Rookie BB 6-9, BBY 36-24.99. Super cute. Next, I have only one of these. It's a little football coverall. Isn't it so cute? Kevin, this would have looked adorable on you. Football coverall, 9-12 months, BBY 39-19.99. BBY 39-19.99. How adorable is this? So this is going to be a little sports sleeper. Sports sleeper. BBY 40-12.99. BBY 40-12.99. This is by Gantz, also very good quality. How about you UCF fans? UCF fans? Where's my tag? Oh, it's on it.
It's hanging on it.
Damn it. Damn it, Janet. UCF onesie, 6-9 months. BBY 37-19.99. Any UCF fans out there? Super cute. Can you see the little bum in there?
It's really, it's not, it's definitely the Wi-Fi.
It's the Wi-Fi?
I'm looking at him and...
He's not moving.
He's not moving, but it's just like,
How about the gator onesie? BBY 38-19.99. Isn't it so cute?
What if I bought it now and I just held it for one?
You know what? I did that. I bought and put in a box, and I had a whole stack of girls' clothes, and I still have a stack of boys' clothes.
I mean, that's unisex, so.
Yeah. So, I had clothes already before anyone was giving me a baby, a grandbaby.
Notice how she's looking at me and clearing her throat.
I think he'll be next. Seminole. So, we're sorry if it's a little blurry. I think it's due to weather.
Yeah, it's probably the weather.
So, Seminole onesie, 6-9, yeah. BBY, 46, $18.99. What?
So, I said this part Wi-Fi.
Sorry, our Wi-Fi sucks.
That's the weather.
Yeah.
This is adorable. It's a sports layette, BBY 41-39.99. What are the comments? Are people enjoying these?
It's a lot of...
People are just saying a lot about the picture.
It's a lot of fuzzy.
Yeah.
Grandma's ready.
We're very sorry. It's not our fault.
This is blurry and no wine.
No wine. No whining tonight. Dino, I woke up 3 times last night. There's no whining tonight. I'll fall asleep flat on the floor. Dino Layette, BBY 42-39.99. There's 4 pieces in here. 4 pieces of clothing. So it's a great gift. Isn't anyone going to baby shower? Come on. There were a lot of people stuck inside during COVID. Someone's got to be pregnant right now.
I keep eyeing this. Like, this is the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life.
It's so cute. Ugh. I know. It is. How about this one with trucks? BBY 43-39.99. No? Am I not getting any kind of something about the babies?
Cindy says waiting for baby girls.
Oh, it's coming. Mommy drinks.
Oh, my gosh.
Out of a bottle, too. BBY 44, 0-6 months, $14.99. Mommy drinks out of a bottle, too.
I love that.
I know, it's cute. You'll like this one, too.
Someone said what size?
0-6.
0-6, okay.
Yep. And this one is 0-6 as well. Pulled an all-nighter.
Yeah, so what size of one?
Yep.
0-6. Guess what? 0-6. Pulled an all-nighter with my mom. BBY 45-14.99. 0-6. 0-6. 0-6.
What was it?
And it goes that fast. 0 to 6.
Aww.
Next. I'm always being picked up by women. BBY 47, 1499. Kevin's got a big smile on his face.
I like that one.
Someone says any gender neutral colors.
That would be...
Yeah, the black is definitely...
I mean, the grays and the tans. Grays,
yeah.
Yeah, these are gender neutral.
Yeah, I knew you meant.
How about pirate? Alrighty. So, BB 48, 1299. BB48 1299.
That's cute. The head's gonna look like the pirate head.
I know. This is so cute. It is a bathing suit. And as Courtney would say when she was little, she called it a babing suit.
Babing soup.
Surfer swim 9 to 12 months. BBY 49 2999. So cute. And I've got It's a Rough Life, 3 to 6 months, BBY 50, 1999. And this one's on sale. You don't want to know what the real price was. This, I love this company, Bunnies by the Bay. Look this company up
That's
online.
Gender neutral too.
This is super, look at the, can you see the little bunnies on them? It's so cute and it's so soft.
Oh yeah.
So freaking soft. You just want to curl up in it.
I wish I could fit it.
I know, I could put it on my foot.
Right.
So it's a sleep set, 9 to 12 months, BBY 51, 1999. And this one is also on sale. Oh, just so sweet. How about this one? It's a little puppy dog tails. Snips and Snails and Puppy Dog Tails, BBY 52, 6 to 12 months, 1999. And it has the little ears. How about Superman? Faster than a rolling O. Able to leave a capital T in a single bound. It's a word. It's a plan. It's Super Baby. Isn't it cute?
So cute.
Where's my freaking price? Oh, here it is. Here it is. Superhero, 0 to 6 months. BBY 53, $24.99. They need to make one for mom after giving birth. Seriously. And how about this? How cute is this?
Cindy says just the sizes that you state, correct? You only have them in those sizes.
Yes, only those sizes. I try to keep it more gifty because there's a baby store down here and I don't really want to compete with her. I just want to have enough that if she's closed after hours, that if someone coming from the hospital is having a baby, they can come in here and buy a gift. But I don't want to have an super extensive baby section, but I want a presence. So, birthday boy, 12 to 18 months, BBY 54, $29.99. And look, it has number one. Is that just the cutest thing?
That's adorable.
I know you like it, Kevin. Okay, baby girl.
You don't want to be giving him baby fever, though.
No, too soon. So,
yeah, she seemed very enthusiastic about saying no there.
She's like, no, never.
So any of the girls' outfits are going to get a free hair bow, but I don't have hair bows for boys, so they kind of get chipped out.
My mom says so cute, but no babies yet.
But you can start a box. That's what I'm saying. Yeah. Start a box. And then you've already got those super cute items already started. So it's a unicorn, 24 months, BG 15, $39.99. This is stinking adorable. It's like a little gauzy. And can you see the little unicorns on it with the gold?
It'd be too crazy for me to buy something right now.
No, just start a box. It's like having a hope chest.
Oh, yeah, baby. I literally just wrote hope chest.
And then look how cute with the little hat. Oh, my God.
Stop it.
It's so cute. Okay, next. Just like we had the pirate, we've got a fairy head. Because every baby wants to be a fairy head. 12 to 18 months, BG 14, $14.99. 3 pair of socks and a headband. I mean, what more could you ask for? Bunny. Okay, love this company. It's so soft. I could just snuggle a baby in this. Anyway, where's my... So much for snuggling. Here it is. So this is Bunnies by the Bay. And it is 6 to 12 months, BG 13, $24.99. Super cute little details. So it says on the front, my first girl's dress. And then it has like a little tutu under here with the onesie part. Can you see it? With the tooling. Mm-hmm. It's so cute. Anyway, that's that. This one, so cute. Look at the little swan, all in flowers. Isn't that adorable? And I love the feet on
this.
Yeah,
they like the little
with the
frills.
Little ruffle. So cute. So it's a pink onesie, 3 to 6 months, BG 12, $24.99. Remember, I told you, you wash these and they come out just like this. They're not gonna be a piece of shit. Just saying. I'm sorry. Pink Mermaid, 9 to 12 months, BG 11, $29.99. How cute is that?
So cute.
So cute.
I can't wait to fold baby clothes.
Right?
Like just little tiny ones.
I know. Oh, so cute. Okay, where is my tag on this? Oh, I don't know. Just say it's the flamingo set. It is? Four pieces, $39.99. Huh?
I didn't yawn.
Oh, I thought you were yawning.
I'm stretching.
You're stretching. Okay. Then I've got the little black dress.
Awesome.
My first little black dress.
So cute.
And I don't have the tag on this because I actually sold one on Friday. Yeah. How cute is it, though?
So cute.
And it has a little ruffle on the bun. All the way around. Next, I have, this one's adorable. It's a little bubble suit. So it's the mermaid bubble, 6 to 9 months, BG 8, $22.99. Are people like enthusiastic?
People are saying so cute.
Sweet, cute, and all that.
Yeah, but.
They are?
Yeah, Rick said sure to purchase.
Rick did?
Yeah.
Okay, well, we will. We'll show them afterwards. Mermaid dress, 9 to 12 months, BG 7, $24.99. They have a new baby in the family, and it comes with a bum cover. Super cute. And next I have, you're going to love this one. BG 6, 12 months, is a gator cheer outfit, $26.99. Wait, look at the bum cover.
Oh,
is that so cute? It's so cute.
Black dress size, please.
Oh, the black dress size is...
That's interesting. I didn't get that comment.
Really?
Yeah. I just...
Six to 12.
Florida mermaids.
6 to 12 months.
Cute.
With a free hair bow. This is one of my favorite outfits on my own grandchild. It's a toucan. 9 to 12 months, BG 5, $29.99. Look how cute this is.
So cute with the tassels.
It is so stinking cute on. Trust me. You put this on, it's like, oh, God, I want to eat that child alive.
With pearls and glasses.
Yes.
And a headband.
Pearls and glasses. How about Hammy the pig? Hammy the pig. You know what? Buy this and I'll put a free pig in with your, a free pig. So Hammy the Pig, 6 to 12 months, BG 4, $9.99, with a free pig. Free pig?
Aww. Adorable.
Right? With a free pig. Oink, oink. I mean, come on. Let's help the Bella and Danny project out. So here's UCF, 6 to 9 months, BG 3, $25.99. How cute is this with this little tutu? Dance, baby, dance. No? Okay.
Everyone's saying cute, but no babies.
No babies. Oh. I gotta show baby, though. You guys have to see everything in the store. You can't just see Coastal all the time. And so Gator, 6 to 9 months, BG 2, $25.99. But put your request up there so I can show you other stuff.
Will the pig be roasted?
Yeah, I was just reading.
Can the pig be roasted?
Will it?
That's awful. Gator onesie, 6 to 9, BG40, 1999.
I love that one so much.
And the cottons are beautiful. So
they're so like
soft.
Yeah, they're soft, but they feel thick, like really like durable.
Right. Like that's strong. Why when you wash it, it comes out looking just like this. Not shit. The Snuggle is Real, BG1, 1999, 3 to 6 months. The Snuggle is real, guys. The Snuggle is real. Okay, how about my cute little sloth? I've shown this several times because he is so cute. BG27, 24.99. He is adorable. Look at those eyelashes. Oh. How about I'm saving up for a little baby, BJ25, BG25. $6.99. Feed me. Feed me.
Camera's right here.
Oh, feed me. Feed me. It said, did anyone ask for my opinion? It has actually very, this is hysterical. This whole.
Wait. Oh, the reading?
Yeah. How about this? If you have a baby shower, boy or girl, you bring this and you hand everyone a little piece of paper. And you put what I wish for you. BG26, $7.99. Here are some reminders that you are loved, little one. Or you can put like little memories. Mm-hmm. Little memories. And then one day hand it to him as an adult.
How much is the Snuggle is Real?
Yeah. The Snuggle is Real. Mm-hmm. Which would look so cute with this. I'm not trying to upsell or anything. The Snuggle is Real, BG1, $19.99, with a free hair bow. With a free hair bow. It's so cute. This is one of those mouse.
Hey, Trisha.
Hi. Hi, guys. So who's on?
Trisha, Carol, Gail.
Hi.
Whitney Pereira.
Ooh, hi.
Let's see. Rick. Who else is commenting?
Got a comment to win a prize.
Rachel Bacchus? Bocus?
Oh, I wonder how
Sandy,
the kitty's legs.
Sandy, I think, from Sandellas.
Oh, yes. Awesome.
Yeah.
So, Milestone Blanket, BG19, $19.99. This is where you lay them down. It has all the months on it. Makes a great little baby gift. How about the Talking Flamingo? Hello.
Hello.
Wouldn't you like to buy some baby product?
Wouldn't you like to buy some baby product?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Kim's here, Monica.
Hi, guys.
Sandy Evans.
Brittany wants the Struggle is Real onesie.
Yep. Yes, our first sale.
Yay.
Hold on.
Oh.
Here. Oh.
I'll get it.
Okay. Our first sale. Yes. Okay, so my Talking Flamingo is... F62, $29.99. Our first sale. Yay! For the Bella and Danny Project. We appreciate it so much. Awesomeness. So I have these. These are so cute. These little bum covers, pink bloomers. Remember, you're going to get a free hair bow with this too. So BG22, $6.99. I've got it in pink, I've got camo, I've got a chick, and I've got, this one's so cute. But you know, a lot of times you buy a little dress and you just have the ugly diaper hanging on underneath, and you want something cute. So let me know if you're interested in bum covers. I've got 4 of them available. How about these? How cute are these? These little crocheted little unicorn slippers. These are $12.99, and they come like this, in this adorable little package, $12.99, and it is BG23 for the little crocheted slippers. All right, Christmas is around the corner. How cute is this? It's a Christmas stork. Come on, I know there's pregnant people out there. You guys were stuck in the house all this time. What were you doing? You can all be watching Netflix. VG 35, 1799. You know, it wasn't born yesterday. And I've got that in blue. This is the blue stork, BBY 8, 1799. But these are just beautiful. These are going to be a standout ornament. It's not going to be just the crap you buy at Walmart. I'm telling you. Okay. Then I've got, how about, And So the Adventure Begins, BG 55, $12.99. BG 55, $12.99. Or Love You.
That's cute.
So cute. Love You, BG 33, $14.99. So cute. How about... I'm not feeling it with the baby tonight. Not feeling it at all with baby.
Sandy Evans says, I shoot blanks now.
Oh, that's... okay. That's nice. Oh, BG 38, $9.99. I'm sure there's lots of people be happy to hear that. How about the first duck? First duck for baby.
Look at the hut.
It's like, I know, and you can use
it's
it.
So cute.
So it comes off, and it has little hearts.
Oh, my gosh.
And then it has the frame, and then the little duck. It's cute. And he's so soft. So it's like three gifts in one. BG, $36.24.99. Just to bring to a shower or send to a newborn.
Mm-hmm.
It's useful.
Yeah.
I mean, it has, it's not just things. A. It's not just a piece of plush. How about... Coastal bibs. These are nice because they actually have the snaps on them and three snaps so the kid can't go. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. And they're super soft. Primitives by Kathy.
It's cute.
Super cute.
Do we have a food pusher?
Yeah. A food pusher?
I'm not sure what that is.
What is that?
What is a food pusher? Trudy?
How about this one? Where's my tag? I can't find my tag. Where the hell is my tag? All right, it's Mer Mama and Mer Baby. Mer Mama and Mer Baby. Isn't that cute? It's so cute.
Gail says showers will be in 6 months.
So I'm showing it way too early, right? Kitty towel, BG 35, $29.99. So it's a big old kitty towel, and it has little fish. So if you go out and buy a set of toys, you're going to be spending at least $10 alone. So it's a good deal.
Sandy says, so does the organization you're representing need baby items?
Yes, they do. I think they can use anything. They'll take donations. They'll take, yes. So how about Love You to the Moon and Back, BBY 69, $21.99. And this isn't just necessarily baby. I mean, you could hang this in any room, as far as I'm concerned. Yeah. Especially if you love someone to the moon and back. Kevin, wouldn't this look great in your room? No. How about this little bloomer set, BBY 71, $12.99. I've got... Another bloomer set. How about these little frames? Anybody interested in little frames? Is this just a total fail? I had a total fail. How about read a story? Here, can you read it?
Read me a story, tuck me in tight, say a sweet prayer, and kiss me goodnight.
BBY 33, $14.99. How sweet is that?
That's so cute.
So cute.
And it's gender neutral.
It's gender neutral.
Yellow.
Adorable. And then we've got this one.
Love me a gender neutral poem.
What?
Love me a gender neutral poem.
Well, the colors are gender
neutral. How about you read this one for me, Kev?
May you touch dragonflies and stars, dance with the fairies and talk to the moon. May you grow up with love and gracious hearts and people who care. Welcome to the world, little one. It's been waiting for you.
Oh, it gives me goosebumps.
It's so sweet.
So this one is on sale for $19.99. If you like dragonflies, just let me know. Dragonflies. Because I didn't get a tag on it. Okay, I guess we'll go back to the counter because I have some kids' stuff.
You're going to do orange tonight, or is that a different night?
That's a different night.
Oh, okay.
We're taking requests, though.
Purses? Did you say somebody said purses?
Somebody said purses? Oh, and if you do find out someone's pregnant, this is a great little gift. You send it to them. Don't do the gender reveal. You might set something on fire, and then that's a big issue. Just saying. But look how cute. You can give them socks to wear in the hospital.
Or you can announce to your significant other that way.
Right? Wrap it up.
Put them on and be like, oh, don't you like my socks? I guess you'd be too far along at that point.
You could put one, it's a girl, and one, it's a boy.
Yeah.
That would be cute.
That would be cute.
All right. Just saying, we have an extensive little baby line over here, so if you're interested, come on over and shop with us. Shop at Sandella's. Shop somewhere downtown. Don't put all your business in Amazon. Small businesses need you guys. Okay, so I have a few things at the counter I want to show you, and then I'll take requests, okay?
People are saying,
the handbags, yeah, cello bags.
Yeah, someone said chalk, but I think they meant the...
Chalk?
I think they meant...
I don't have any chalk.
I think they meant the cello, or however you say it, bags.
Okay, yeah, we can show...
Someone else said that. Who said it? Sandy Evans.
All right, we can do that. Let's go up here. Oh, I got... This is cute. So the little talking flamingo, I got an elephant. He's $21.99 because he's a wee littler.
A wee baby.
I'm a wee guy.
I'm a wee guy.
How cute am I?
How cute am I?
Kids just love me.
Kids just love me.
Because whatever they say, I repeat.
Because whatever they say, I repeat.
So cute.
So if they go, ah! I go, ah!
I go, ah! Oh.
Okay, you get the drift. Yeah, I know. You just hold tight.
Okay, you'll find your home soon.
Huh?
You'll find your home soon.
You'll find your home soon. This is cool. This is for kids. It's called the Melting Dragon. It's $7.99. This is a great fidget toy. Do you remember those things that people used to stick on their fingers and go do 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 do? What were they called?
Fidget spinner.
Fidget spinners. So this is a new fidget toy. We did have the shark in. I'm just going to kind of show you the concept of it. And these used to actually be $13.99. So I have the dragon now, and it's down to $7.99. So it's on sale. But basically, what you do, great stocking stuffer. You take this silly putty consistency. Here, Ashlyn, try it.
Yeah, this looks like so much fun.
It is fun. So, and then you take it and you put its parts on it. So we have the dragon.
Oh, okay, hold on.
And you put its parts and you make a dragon, though we're showing you a shark.
A shark.
But it's really a dragon.
So this is his tail.
Uh-huh.
Is it upside down?
It's however you want it to be.
All right.
I made it a cyclops once.
This is the greatest day ever.
And you put his mouth. It's so cute. And his fins. Oh. He's all backwards.
How old am I?
Baby shark, na 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 na.
It's so
baby
cute
shark,
though.
Na, na, na. Baby shark, na, na 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 na. Baby shark.
That's fine.
So, and then you take him and you set him there and you give him 30 minutes and he turns into a puddle.
Okay, we have to.
He melts. So they call it the melting dragon. See, here's a little, so you make it, mold it, and then he melts. And he just melts and all his parts just, so we'll just leave him there and we'll show you what it looks like at the end. So great little gift. It's a great little fidget gift, even for an older person to just have in their office to sit and fidget with. Everybody's working at home. Maybe they're bored. They want to fidget with something. So buy them a fidget dragon.
My mom says you're good at that, Ashlyn. Am I?
Thank you. This is another cool little
stocking stuffer. So these are spinning tops. One, two, three. Ready? Okay, so anyway, cats and dogs like them too. $3.99, $3.99. I'm just showing you why we're on the subject of baby, other stuff that we have. Oh my God, I'm falling apart over here. Okay, so I think that's it. I tried to rush through it because I know you guys are definitely not interested in baby tonight. So what would you like to see? Handbags?
The Chala. Bags for sure. We had a couple comments about that.
Okay, we've got Chala over here. I can show you here. So while you're scanning over this, Kev, maybe I can pull from other sections and bring those over. So this is going to be Chala. This is all my Chala. And I'll grab whatever I can that's not in that section. While you're looking at, I'm not showing orange tonight because that's going to be Friday. And I have some new stuff in orange.
My mom says wind chimes.
Wind chimes? We can do wind chimes.
She loves her some chimes.
She does?
Yes, she does.
Awesomeness. This is all my Chala.
Someone says, do you have a cross nightlight?
I do not. I do not. So this is my Chala handbags. Is there one anyone wants to see in particular? Taking requests. So here's another one. I love this one. Do we have this one in black? Or we sold it? I think we sold it. We did. We sold it to Ricky T.
Oh, yeah.
And Kelly. So what's so cool about this one is inside, look how it's organized in here with the credit cards and then here. But this is the coolest part ever. Watch the whole back. What? With pockets. It's like an office to go. And then you can put a small iPad in there. And then that just zippers up. How cute is that? And with fall coming up, and it has the little keychain on it. Your little keychain matches. And this one runs the purple Chala, $59.99. And they also help animal rescue.
And that's a nice sturdy bag.
It's a nice sturdy bag.
With lots of storage space.
We've got this one. And we can change this out if you're not into kitty cats. We can change this part out and put anything on it. Let me show you. So we have all these available. So if you like butterflies, we can put a butterfly on it. If you like horsies, we can put a horsey on it. If you like turtles, we can put a turtle on it with no additional charge. We'll just switch them out. And what's nice about it is these are coin bags too. Actually, I put mad money in it. You fold up a dollar or 20 bucks and put, or a key, some kind of key. This is a octopus. Isn't he cute?
I like them.
How about a hedgehog? Isn't it cute? No?
That is it. Oh my God, look at the frog.
Put it up. Frog.
So cute.
Pelican.
Oh, there's a paw print.
Pelican. A paw print.
This one's probably going to be popular, the paw print. So cute.
Flamingo.
What color is this?
It's like a steel gray.
But it's kind of like iridescent a little bit.
Yep, and it has this shiny, beautiful heart cut out here.
Sold turtle keychain Chala, Monica.
Yay!
Do we have one of those in pineapple.
No, we don't. I got a new pineapple thing in, though. Where's my...
Here's a turtle.
Oh, thank you.
Yep. She wants the bag with the... Or just the keychain?
I think just the keychain. Okay. Mermaid. Mermaid! We did kitty cat. How about... This one's cool. Dolphin! I like this look. The dolphin look. How cute is that? All right, so that's my challah bag.
Is it heavy on the side?
It is not heavy. It's actually quite light. It's not heavy at all. It's very comfortable.
I want the frog one, please. Okay, so she wants the frog.
Frog?
Yep.
Not the frog one's super cute. Yay! Wait, hold on. Where's my...
Yeah, we got that.
Thank you. That's two. Yay! We appreciate it. A lot, a lot. And a pelican? Yes. Here's my pelican.
Someone says, I have pelican one.
How much is that purse?
The handbag is... W80-68-99. It's a bag you'll own forever, honestly. The quality is amazing. And don't look at Kat. You can change whatever you want. We'll change out the keychain for anything you want. We're willing to work with you guys. I'm serious. Like, we're trying hard. Okay, where's my purple section? Purple's over here. So, pineapples, this is beautiful. We just got this in. We had it before, like last year around Christmas, and it's an all wooden bowl with a gold spreader on it. We had this in at Christmas. We sold out of it like almost immediately. It was $24.99, and we brought it back in, and we're marking it down to $19.99 because we want the sales. We want the sales, guys. So serve your guests from the most welcoming of bowls made of eco-friendly acacia hardwood. Our pineapple bowl has a unique grain and beautiful look. Just hand wash with warm soapy water and air dry.
They're $16.99 for the coin purses.
Oh, the coin purse is $16.99. Sorry.
And Trudy says sold. On the pineapple, the pineapple set, just let us know which one.
For this?
I don't know. She said, how much are the change purses?
Yeah, how much change purses.
Right, then I told her the price and she said sold, but I don't know if she heard it before she said sold.
So there is a little bit of a delay, and we're going to try to work through it. We're going to try because I don't have everything post-it noted. Post-it noted.
Hi, Sally.
Hi, Sally. Say hi, Sally, Kevin.
Hey, Sally.
Hi, everyone.
Pineapple bowl she wants.
She does? Yes, thank you so much. It's $19.99. Thank you so much. So wind chimes, people want to see wind chimes? Yeah. Is that a request? Mm-hmm. Okay, so Kev, you're gonna have to go up. And any certain kind of wind chimes you're interested in? Tell him to stop if you see something you find. Keep walking. I want to ring my bell. I do. So I have a lot more on the front end for wind chimes.
Yes, everyone keeps saying yes to chimes.
That's a pretty one. The shelves. I have a lot more up here. So I can bring these down. A lot more up here. I have angels. Here's an angel. I have a cup. I have a bird. It's more of a, I don't know. This is more of a light catcher. This is a chime, isn't it?
Yeah.
Angels up here. This is beautiful. It's a cardinal and it's LED. And the ball lights up on him. Should I bring this one down? Because this one's pretty cool. And you know what they say about cardinals? If you see a cardinal in your yard, it's supposed to be like a visiting angel.
Is there a pineapple one?
There, I have a pineapple rain chain.
I do, I see them.
Let me go get the rain chain. And Kev, you can keep one.
For me to put it back.
Okay. I know it's hard.
It's because it pushed in a little.
Alright, here we go.
I'm gonna get it.
Go, Ashlyn. Go, Ashlyn. Woo, woo.
Wait, I just needed a.
I need here.
A crowd.
Okay.
to cheer me on.
Yeah. This one's beautiful. This is all hummingbirds. It's not a wind chime, but it's beautiful. This one with white butterflies. Okay, here's the pineapple rain chain. It's very long. It goes all the way from here, all the way up there. It's NB233.99. What's really cool about this though is when it rains, you have it outside, and when the rain falls against it, it actually chimes. So it makes it sound, it makes music.
Yep.
So the rain makes music.
On the
so it's a rain chime change.
That's cool.
Chain.
I never heard of that before.
Whatever. I don't know. Okay, more wind chimes. More. Oh, we have the little.
This is very rainy, so it should work great.
It should work great, yeah. Oh, we kept some of these on. How about this one has Buddha? He's super cute. Can you see it? It's adorable. How about.
Sold NB200.
Yep. NB200.
Awesome.
Is that right? Is that the.
Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. This is a light up one with dragonflies. It's kind of a little bit of a chime. Here's one with flowers. Cascading flowers. So I don't have a lot on chime. I mean, I have a lot of light catchers. But I don't know if it's necessary a lot of chimes because unfortunately, because of COVID, you can't just kind of place orders whenever you want to anymore. You have to wait till you have like bills paid. Just saying.
You guys have to see how cute this looks right now.
So is there anything else anyone would like to see? What's that?
Chimes with the sun.
With a little side smile.
Huh?
Chimes with the sun.
Chimes with the sun? Look at the shark.
Morris, you have the stick?
Yeah, he's. His little side smile, so cute.
See, he's melting.
Poor baby.
They want to see this one.
Yep.
And it has a nice noise. It's not annoying. It isn't. It's nice. Okay.
Want to take it down?
Well, that's beautiful.
It's beautiful. I love the sun.
My mom might like that one.
So you want it down?
That one and the one next to it.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy.
I don't think we need it down. Someone's just asking if we have chimes with the sun on it.
Yep, this one, and it is $24.99.
How big is that bag on the inside?
The bag on the inside, the one that we were showing with the cat.
Yeah, I'm not sure which one.
You could probably fit a small poodle in it.
It's pretty big.
Someone saying how much for the wind chime?
$24.99 for the Sun Wind Chime.
Sold.
Oh, and it has this where if you throw something in the bottom, this is pretty cool. I love this feature.
Gotta ring your bell.
Oh, yay! Oh my gosh! Thank you! Woo! Yeah! Hell yeah! Okay, and then it has this. It's a crossbody, so you don't have to wear it this way. You can wear it crossbody-wise. So you just kind of and put the crossbody this here, pocket here. Lots of pockets inside. It's big. It's roomy. I can give you dimensions. Is that what they want? It's so big that you could put one sloth. Hold on. You could put two sloths. Wait. I could probably even put a third sloth in there. It's pretty big.
Three people want to see fall stuff.
Mm-hmm. Fall stuff. You got it.
You're just going to leave those sloths?
I'll get them tomorrow.
They might make a baby. Oh, the and then I could sell something for baby. This is my fall stuff. I'll tell you what. Tonight, Morse hates this.
Oh, gosh.
Tonight, if you buy something fall, because we're already giving a percentage to our charity. So,
I'm trying to see where he was.
Don't kill me, Morris.
What?
He wasn't listening.
I'll do 20%.
How much is the bag?
The bag?
The bag that you were just showing.
Oh, the bag?
68.
Yes.
$68.99, isn't it?
$68.99. But no sloths
included.
No sloths included.
No sloths included.
The bag doesn't
come with a keychain?
Well, it
does,
but you're
going to
get
20%
away
on.
No,
I'm talking the fall.
The fall. So I want to move it so that I can get Christmas in.
That's fine.
Thank you. So
Mary before Christmas question mark.
Yeah.
So any of the fall, just tonight, I'll do 20%. What?
Nightmare before Christmas.
Nightmare before Christmas?
Christmas.
Not really. I how about they're kind of nightmarish. No?
Yeah. Or there's some like a stabilizer you can use and like
no?
Those are,
you still have yeah, no, I don't have anything like that.
But a one on wheels would be really good.
But this is all the Halloween I have.
It's like a tripod on wheels.
And then, yeah. Like regular fall, I have over here. Mm-hmm. But yeah, so take an additional 20%, and then we'll still donate to the Danny and Bella project. And that way I can move some of this so I can bring Christmas in. And I don't want to hear any heeming and hawing because I'm bringing Christmas in. It's not normal this year. It's COVID.
It's
already out. And I've got to sell this stuff.
Big Lots has it out already.
They do?
Yeah.
I
think even Lowe's has it out. So you're behind the ball.
You want to show the towels? Maybe. So is there any fall that anyone's interested in? with an additional 20% off.
So what's a nightmare before Christmas, but I don't think of any.
I don't have anything like, I mean, I have skulls.
The Creepit Real towel is so cute.
It is cute. And I only have one.
Any outdoor fall ideas? I have two hay bales.
Acorn Fairy, how much?
Acorn Fairy.
Yeah, mix scarecrow.
Acorn Fairy, this one? This fairy? $12.99 plus 20%.
Sitting fairy on leaves, how much? Is that the same one?
I believe so.
I don't see any other fairy.
Sitting, is that on leaves?
No, well, how much? She's $12.99.
She like is a leaf.
That's right, one of those 12.
She kind
of
is a leaf. She has leaf wings and leaf. Oh, show this over here.
Monique said sold.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
Cool.
Bring your bell.
Thank you.
If you have
yes.
I'll take a blessed towel.
What? Sold?
So they yeah. both want one.
Barbara,
blessed towel.
A blessed towel?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. A blessed towel. Which blessed towel?
God bless you.
This one? This this towel? Yes?
I don't know. We'll take it back now.
Oh, that's so cute. Someone said any paper mache pumpkins, but I don't see any.
No, I have paper mache heads that I made, yeah. But no. So, we can always confirm it tomorrow. For the other fairies, I have more fairies over here. They're the same style. So, we sold two of those fairies?
Yes.
I have these two. Two different ones. Okay, you need to sit and behave. So, I don't know if anyone's interested in those, or they.
Well, we got two already, right?
I don't know.
One for Trude, one for Monique. They both wanted one of these.
One of, like this?
Well, the one that you had over there.
Okay. Do you guys, are you interested in this one?
Yeah, they both want, is it the same ones?
This is the one we had over there.
Yeah, so I would just do that two one, people, then. Yeah.
Okay.
So you can ring your bell.
Yay! Thank you. Hell yeah. That's the way I like it. Uh-huh, uh-huh. So, anything else? Oh, we have this ball back here behind the counter.
Oh, sorry.
If anyone's interested in any of that. No?
Okay. I want to be never mind the witch. We wear are the cat out. What?
What? Beware the witch.
I apologize, HJ. Please reformat your sentence.
Beware of.
Yeah. Maybe it was a towel. The cat towel.
Yeah, I showed a cat towel over there. I just.
These are cool too. These light up. Watch.
Never mind the witch, beware of the cat.
Yeah, never mind the witch.
Never mind witch, beware cat towel. That's what
oh, we're talking about Michelle's cat. Michelle had it.
HJ, are you saying sold on that?
Yeah, they said sold.
They did?
Yeah, they said they weren't.
Okay.
I'm lighting it all up. Lighten it up. Look.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, I'm sorry. Woo. Thank you. Wait. How about some socks? Doesn't somebody must have some zombie socks? Must have zombie socks? Dracula socks. Oh, I have one thing of witch socks left. Somebody's got to buy those. Get him out of here. Diablo. Diablo, no me gusto. Zombie socks? Isn't anybody doing a zombie walk? How cute would this be? Honestly, go naked and just wear the socks.
I think people will appreciate that.
They'll love it.
I actually really like this one.
You do?
Yeah, that one's cool.
The Dia de los Muertos?
Which socks sold, someone says.
Someone likes my socks?
Monica Gabbard.
The witch socks. Sold.
Oh, yay. I have one witchy poo left. Anything else?
Thank you, Monica.
Anything else? Somebody want to see anything else? Anything else? We'll walk through the whole store. Come on, we gotta help the Danny and Bella project.
Is the Day of the Dead with purple lights 20% off?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is, Rick.
Yes, it is. Today, I just threw that at Morris, and he's okay with it. Ooh.
The same power on the camera.
Oh, I can do lots on live then.
Oh, no. I can turn the Wi-Fi off.
Oh! So, yeah. Help us. Buy my shit.
Buy what?
Buy my shit.
Buy your kids?
My shit. Look.
Rick says sold. Oh my.
Yay! Awesome. Woo! Yeah, shore shark.
People are saying we keep freezing.
Baby shark, na na na.
It's cute though. Look at the side smile.
Baby shark, na 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 na. Baby shark has all melted, na 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 na. Has all melted, na 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 na. Has all melted, na na na. Baby shark. How about any Aris Covenant jewelry? Any anklets?
I saw all the handbags sitting here, so I think he was interested in maybe.
Oh, and all the collection that we had. We have some beautiful ones.
Concealed weapon ones, maybe.
Oh, concealed weapons? So, like, look at this. This is brand new. We just got it in, literally, just this week. It's a backpack, like Dora the Explorer. No?
See?
Where she put everything in her backpack.
How cute. That is really cute.
Super cute. So, brand new. Denim with all the stitching, and this is $54.99. Normally $74.99, because you know us, we like to mark everything already to help out. So, and I have it in that style and this style. This is brand new. How cute is that? Mm-hmm. Brand spanking new on our shelves. I'm not going to show the black or the orange ones because we have lives coming up on those, and I have to save something for it.
Who stuck a finger in my shark?
Oh.
He's got a hole in him now.
It was for the camera.
Poor shark.
Oh, he was.
How cute is this? And this whole top is suede. So it has like almost like an Anushka look to it, though it's not hand painted. Cute, isn't it cute? So you're supposed to all go, ooh, ah.
It just keeps freezing.
Really? The weather must be really bad out. Where?
They were referring to.
Not sure. This is brand new, not a concealed carry, but brand new. Looking. Don't look at orange. We gotta wait for Friday. Nope. Oh, this one's really cute. I don't think. Did we get any concealed carry?
The one's over here, but yes.
Oh. This is $42.99. Super cute.
Yeah, everyone's like, we can't see. Well, it's freezing. That's why. It's gotta be the wind. It's super windy.
Okay. It's the weather. Kevin is holding it like he's like Superman. He has arms of steel. I'm sorry. It's not us, I promise. Oh my God, look, I just noticed this. Look how pretty that is.
Gorgeous.
Oh my God, that's so pretty. Wow. That is gorgeous.
Yeah, it is.
So pretty.
It really is.
It is so pretty, I can't stand it.
Oh my goodness.
It's just stinking gorgeous. Somebody out there can't stand it either. They need to buy it. It's $42. $42. So that's new. Don't look at black.
Because
that's coming up. This one's brand new.
It is the internet. It's just not doing very well.
So Ashlyn, are you speaking in a English accent on your live?
I did once, and then I was like, what am I doing?
So pretty.
Tell us more about the round purse.
The round purse. I'd love to, I would. Let's go back and look at the round purse.
Everyone's saying that they know it's not me.
Oh, good. It isn't. He's like, fuerte.
Army backing me up in the comments.
Muy fuerte.
What is fuerte?
Fuerte is strong, right? Where's Renee when you need him?
I know.
With his excellent Spanish. Okay, so we're going in.
I still remember botella.
We're going in.
For bottle.
Botella. Me gusta botella de cerveza. So, ooh, it's nice in here. Look, it has, can you see the sections for the credit cards? Can you see it? Can you? Oh, wow, look at this, too. Look at this tassel. How cute is this? So this is definitely, this is leather. Ah, this smells so good. But the strap is gorgeous on this. Look at that strap. You know what, Ricky T? I would buy this and use it on my guitar.
Honestly.
Use the strap on the guitar. That's so pretty. But yes, the size is nice. It has a lot of bling. It's nice and neutral. And it's $42.99. Nice and neutral. And I like that it's an unusual shape.
I like the round shape a lot.
And round is like... whole. It makes you feel whole. Oh my God, I just saw it was a Porsche yarn. No, I swear. Okay, so that's that one. Anything else anyone wants to see? What time do we have?
is 7:20.
Because nobody wants to see mask, right? Oh, but you know what? I do have to show you this one. This one's cute.
Kim said if the round bag is all leather, she'll take it.
It's not. Not for that price. No way for that price. Mars, where's the mermaid mask?
Which mermaid?
Oh no, he's on the phone.
Yeah, I think he's talking about the internet.
He's complaining to somebody about our internet.
Is this?
It's a mermaid mask. It's so stinking. And it's a mermaid mask.
Someone said time. Carol says time to make donuts.
Time to make donuts.
Time to make the donuts.
I don't have anything with donuts. Hi, Carol. How are you?
She's about to make donuts over there.
Oh, I'd like some donuts. Mm-hmm. What's your favorite donut?
Krispy Kreme.
Krispy Kreme, yeah.
When they're warm.
Yum. The best. I love a lemon donut, too. Ask everybody, what's your favorite donut? Comment. What's your favorite one? Krispy Kreme.
Yeah, but like chocolate glazed.
That one's good too.
Or like raspberry filled, like the really gross ones.
Ooh, yum.
If you're really gonna get a donut. But you know the typical just glazed are the best.
Comment your favorite flavor of paint below.
A paint? What? Okay, I don't know. No one wants to see anything else. Anything else?
Well, no. It's been shitty in and out and fuzzy. Now it's interrupting.
My mom says the white purse is calling her name. What do you think she's telling me?
Huh?
What do you think she's telling me?
I wonder. How about a Halloween hat?
This woman.
Halloween hat. 20% off? Doesn't someone want to buy a Halloween hat? For 20% off?
It's calling my name too.
It's calling your name too?
Everyone's talking about donuts right now.
Are they really?
Yeah, someone said Bavarian cream.
Oh, I love Bavarian cream.
Cake donut with white frosting and sprinkles. Strawberry frosting and sprinkles. Do we need donuts?
Cooler.
Or raspberry jelly.
Yeah. Yep. How about 20%? Have any?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm like, I gotta sell what I have. I have probably over 200 masks.
Someone says Covington bracelets. I think she was Covenant.
Oh yeah, let's look. Bracelets. How about these? These are your perfect fit.
I'm gonna go get it.
I know. I want donuts now, too. Damn it.
Who brought them up? Oh, that was Carol.
Oh, sorry, Carol.
Carol.
What was that? Covington bracelets. Covington bracelets. So these are all $30. These are different prices if you want to see any of those.
John Meister just said Bonnie is jelly filled.
Oh, what does that mean?
What are you saying about my mother right now?
Oh, what are you saying?
And those are all $30. So these are my RS Covenant bracelets. They're all lifetime warranted.
Someone said purple one? Question
purple?
Mark?
Ooh, I have several purple. I have the purple with the stones in the channel. I have the one that looks like a tennis bracelet. I have this one that looks like a stacked oblong stone.
Trudy said, did you get the silver, where'd you go? The silver car air freshener back yet? I think she means the...
Oh yeah, we got those in. The car fresheners. So here for essential oils, we did get these. So we have the Tree of Life one. These are $12.99. This is the Tree of Life, and it comes with this little bag of $12.99. Let me see this one. That's a Tree of Life. And this is a different Tree of Life. And then this is a different Tree of Life. So if you like the Tree of Life, you're in luck. And this one, what is this one? Oh, looks like a sun. Or a daisy, or a belly button that's about to burst, or
really hard to...
a planet that's blowing up, or I don't know. Okay, so yes, we did. We got those right, back in.
Okay, I'll give you a call back tomorrow morning when we're
not. Anything else? How about incense? Does anyone like incense?
I think Cindy Hayes wants the Infinity bracelet, but I just asked her, so we'll see.
This one?
Mm-hmm.
I love this one. And I also
Cindy
have...
Cindy says she'll take one. She doesn't care which one it is of the air fresheners.
Yeah, most of the stores are closed down.
Tree of Life?
Yeah.
Awesome.
The price is what?
$12.99. We'll confirm it tomorrow. So, how about incense? I have some really good. And basically, it's a dollar bag. So we have incense, if you guys are interested. I have fairies and dragons. How about Mark Roberts dolls?
Grapefruit essential oil, and you didn't get any now.
Oh, I love the grapefruit. Grapefruit is my favorite.
Grapefruit is, where's the grapefruit? My favorite.
This stuff smells amazing. Grapefruit?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. What was I going
to
show you? What was I going
to
show you?
Do you have the Nag Champa oil in?
Not yet.
Mm.
So the company that we order from no longer carries Nag Champa. So we're trying to find it, the oil. They have the incense, but they don't have the oil. And we're trying to find another company. thing. Oh, the Mark Roberts dolls. Where's my stick? You guys haven't seen these yet. These are awesome. So you've seen some, but you haven't seen all of them. These are awesome. So these are all done by Mark Roberts. He's a designer out of New York, but the details are freaking off the chain. Yo, they're gorgeous. So I have like a few different styles. This company is crazy to order from. You have to have the super big, huge order in order to get it in. And you have to do it every year. They don't like let you do like minimum order. I don't know how to explain it, but they make us order a $1,500 order every year to stay current. But look how cute he is. So this is 168 out of 750. They're all limited edition pieces. They are just stinking adorable. They're Mark Roberts dolls. You should see this guy's showroom. It's insane. It's so pretty. So this is like a little shuffling. And I'm just going to show you all my little styles that I have, because they are just too cute. Whoa, he's flying. How cute is he? Anyone like Mark Roberts dolls? Am I hearing a yes?
People are saying wow, but
he's cute. He's super cute.
It's just super hard to see.
It is?
Yeah, just because it's super blurry.
Like
the weather is.
Man, the weather's awful. Weather's awful when it does this. This one's adorable.
Yeah. Yeah.
Look at this one.
Are they Christmas?
Yep, yeah, for Christmas. $54.99. They're all limited edition. So they come with this, and it shows like exactly how many pieces they make. Hello.
Cindy says purple.
Purple?
Yeah, is there a purple?
Mark Roberts?
Yeah.
You can't spray paint a Mark Roberts doll. Is there a purple?
Do you
one?
Hang them on a tree?
You can hang them on a tree. You can. They bend. They pose. You can sit them down. You can. They're like a. What is it? Gumby and Pokey. Like you can sit him down if you want. Yo. Like they just bend. So you can make him do anything you want him to do. Holy moly. Did you hear that? So cute.
Bill Judy Wheeler says I need to come in and browse.
We're browsing. Oh, this is brand new. Want to see something cute? So those are the giraffe earrings for whoever was interested. They're $31.50. Lifetime warranty, hypoallergenic, cubic zirconia. One of those little stones falls out, we send it in, they send you a new pair. Oh, this is brand new for us, right?
Yep.
How many?
Four.
We have four. Do I scare you? Am I scaring you?
Gail says she wants the earrings.
Awesome.
And then you have a Little Mermaid child mask.
I showed that one.
I showed that one already.
Yeah. No bites. No bites. This one's really cute. Little hobo bag. It's so cute. So I have it with a green band. I have it with a yellow band. I have it with a pink band here. And on Friday, I'm showing it in the orange band. It's super lightweight. I forget what country it's made in. Oh, I don't believe it's China. Thank you very much. 20% off all this Halloween, and we're not having any more takers. I'm so I have that in I have it in a necklace. I do. Does she do essential oils?
Not really.
Yeah, I have it in a necklace. So you put the essential oils on the lava beads? And then you wear it and you get health benefits. You smell good.
Yeah, everyone's saying bad night to see, hard to see.
I'm sorry. It's not my fault.
It's the weather.
It's the weather. It sucks. Nope. Anything else? No? No, no?
It's frozen.
It's frozen.
Now it's
fine. Oh.
We'll send you a total tomorrow.
Yep, we'll do all the confirmations tomorrow, and we'll just finish it all up tomorrow. So I guess that's it. It seems like no one wants to see anything else. No.
We go. I'm not cheating. Oh. Carol Corona.
Wow. Congratulations, Carol. You just won an $85 valued basket from Sindela's. And actually, the basket goes back down to Sindela's tomorrow, so you have to go there and pick it up. And that was an idea given to us last week, which I thought was brilliant. So the next one is going to be this lovely one from us, and it has this beautiful beaded candle holder. Beautiful beaded candle holder and a Thanksgiving towel.
Okay.
And it's free just because you commented.
The winner is... I picked Carol again.
Oh no.
Okay, hold on.
Carol, you must have been commenting away.
Again,
no way.
Okay, hold on. Barbara Shaftick Flora.
Congratulations, Barbara. You just won this lovely Thanksgiving bag. And next, we have this. It's this super cute little bag from Primitives by Kathy with a tassel.
Okay.
And zips so easily. And inside, we have this lovely, lovely necklace. It looks like this. Hold on. Hold on. Just like this.
All right. And the winner is... Oops. Not even on the comments anymore.
She is scrolling away, she is.
Oh my gosh. Rick Teresi.
Rick Teresi.
Well, I guess Kelly's getting.
Look at the lovely bag that you won and lovely necklace. It's going to look stunning on you. You can play your guitar.
With your new necklace.
With your new necklace. Entrance this evening. That was hard. And last but not least, I would like to please ask for prayers for Morris's wife. She's in the hospital, and we really wish her well from the bottom of our heart.